Okay. So the mod work. And the mod combine work.
You will arrive along the old road. It winds with a troubling serpent-like suggestion through the corrupted countryside. Leading only, I fear, to ever more tenebrous places. There is a sickness in the ancient pitted cobbles of the old road. And on its writhing path, you will face viciousness, violence, and perhaps other damnably transcendent terrors. So steel yourself, and remember there can be no bravery without madness. The old road will take you to hell, but in that gaping abyss, we will find our redemption.
I turn on the mod, not sure if this will work though. Oh! Look like work. Frame Seeker. That takes so long to load.
I welcome you to my ship. Under this scorching sun, in this vast desert, on these hallowed lands, there is much to be done. Settle in quickly. The reliquary awaits us.
Welcome to Sovereign Non-Rigged Observer Frame Seeker. This airship is your safe haven. It is a distant land of sun and sand. It is outfitted with many ostrich technology and containment for facility for your hero. Most of the building have changed from small cost of outcome adjustment to the whole overhaul. Make sure to open press HY in the specific building to find out more. Each of the building is now require a particular relic to be upgraded. To find out where you can find more, most specific one, press H in the quest section screen. Refine Ember that is a new addition to the resource in backquery. It can be used in many situations, including special contraband trinket. Arrive at the Odyssey dealer, a rushery stress relief activity or new provision items. To obtain amber dust, your hero need to refine it inside the amber refinery. Lost stick is a new resource which can be obtained in the amber refinery. It's used for expansion at the side deck. We have now added a new panel which show the hero a fresh and additional stat. It can be seen in the top left and the middle top of the hero info screen. Top left and middle top, okay. Hero stats have been adjusted, including a double the damage HP and the speed number. Additionally, the speed roll now rise to 12. Previously, it's 8. This recovery leaf paper side deck unlocked at week 5 and the side set before they can be constructed. Okay. Oh my god, what the fuck? That's so many of them. Pagan? Dance Slayer. How can I check what Pagan means? Anyway. Laps of damage. Oh, that's new. Religious. Then a boss suffer turn stress. What the fuck? I have to remove that quickly.
The valley does not condone foolhardiness. They must be in tune with the land.
Oh, okay. Yep. Remember him? The camp guy said the first game. I mean,
It is not often you see a forge on a ship. Do not take this oddity for granted.
Interesting.
Our enemies are disciplined, wild, or naturally savage. Ooh. No amount of preparation is too much.
Booba.
Our forces should find refuge here when the burdens of the world become too much to carry.
There are many ways of sure hero can spend their time on the Flame Seeker. Hero can reduce stress by taking part in activity at the gallery, or they can produce and interact with the refined amber dust in the amber workshop. For the amber finery and tech exchange finery amount, committing a hero to actively lock them in the activity until the next week. You will be able to take different hero with you on the next quest.
Amber is a curious substance. In its raw state, it is unstable, volatile. We need every paravant available to convert it into a usable state. Within one's own mind can be a terrible place to be if it is not cared for.
Positive curve no longer able to reinforce and can only be removed in clinic. In turn, all positive curve cannot be replaced, being locked automatically. Oh, interesting.
Be it prized gem or unremarkable stone, these mere objects are invaluable to our success. There will be losses, and they will be given proper remembrance. But we mustn't linger on our failures.
Is that an ember dust? Yeah, I think so. What? I'm not sure what that means. I have some ember dust or what?
My dear old friend, it is a relief my letter found its way to you so quickly. Settle in. Our task ahead is neither simple nor easy.
What does it be? We didn't have anything, so let's go then.
Welcome to the valley. It is beautiful, but not forgiving, and the careless will know its wrath.
Common is so SP. Let me try something one second. Okay, that's every skill we unlock. So that's nice. Enrich? Mm-hmm. Gosh. Hello. Rampart. Okay. Heal, of course. Amber Crush. Ignore. Prep. Roll. Aggressive reduction. Less damage. Damage taken. I like this one more though. Break guard. So there's many ammo for her? Interesting. I kinda choose any other one, so.
As the age-old saying goes, how much is your life worth?
Camping give hero a chance to. Okay, so there's a firewood one at least. Okay. That and that's new. I gotta buy some of that. I'm gonna buy everything just because I'm not sure what's gonna happen next. Okay, that's too many. Okay, that should be enough. Slightly different belief in their heart, some are devoted to the light, some worship the pagan deity, and some reject the god in time. The type of the affiliation has different advantage and disadvantage in combat. While some hero cannot fall into a certain fate, one can only be one of the three. So she is pagan. He is religious. He is pagan and Fatless, okay. Run out of the class is shown information. The chest was your chance effect, clear effect with high information. Okay. Wow, the black cow is beautiful.
Battle in the valley will be different from what you are accustomed to.
Duration is paramount. Enemy and allies alike take advantage of moment to brace themselves during the first hour of combat. Accuracy for ordinary attack is half, and critical chance are impossible. However, some really can ignore accuracy reduction.
operas and can be used initially. Additionally, certain hero skills have the effect after during the play round, so be sure to read over it. Okay. The fuck is, oh, that's normal ammo. Okay.
Spectacular.
War dynamic quirk. Some quirk develop as the result of ongoing combat. This can result in both positive and negative quirk based on a specific. Oh, okay. Load in battle as in some chain to do better. Change make the other system. On top to different additional inventory slots, some items such as food, bone, gem had the stack size increase. Additionally, gem themselves are worth more than before. As for loot change, the relic previously had room are now obtained in much higher number. Okay. A rarer room carrier vendor accept only a specific type of item. Oh, a speed. That sounds useful for him. So, custom it. You then? Protection. Okay.
More than our enemies will attempt to impede us.
Interesting. That's a trap there, where we can go back to see what it is.
Our foes think themselves indomitable. Teach them.
So the preparation now is used for buffing mostly. Okay. Because they have dodge and everything. That's new. Nah. That dumb is so high, man. What the fuck is this? Okay, we have some food, so eat up. What are they used for? Oh! Oh! Okay, that's nice. Armor piercing? Okay. What about this? Ah, oh, okay. A new buff item? I see. Oh, yo. What the fuck? That's fine. Nice. Nice one.
No wall cannot crumble. No tree cannot be felled.
Yes.
Our cause is righteous, but requires funds.
Okay, let's go back and then let's check that. Oh wait. So the buffing, because there's at least one the preparation phase, so okay, so that means that this skill is more useful. Okay, like that. He already have two buff skill, maybe just get something else. Like that, okay. Let's do some camping, why not?
Alone, we will die. Together, we will ride.
What the f- Oh. I got attacked. Fuck that.
The darkness will not impede us. We are the flame.
Enemy surprise being adjusted. It is fixed 50% chance. Additionally, delaying enemy action is applied first stumble. Reduce the enemy accuracy by 50%. So, ooh, interesting. Oh.
the against the light. Secure it and march on. We still have much to do.
Nah. This has been gained with symptoms, which are more gentle than the fully contracted disease. This kit provides item can be used for to treat the symptom and disease to lessen their effect, but their bearing few exceptions can only be completed. Okay. I forgot.
Strike them down. Do not relent. Devastation.
I should have fucking what should I drop? Maybe a torch? Yeah, I will pack the torch.
Ooh. This land is ancient. And
the light is fading. The current torch will affect which enemy you may run into. The darker it gets, the more likely you run into challenging enemy, which offer upgraded reward. For defeating, right click on the torch to boost the light back up. Otherwise, certain enemy will also appear with bright light, although they do not give more loot. Oh, okay. What the? What the fuck? I remember this guy though. It's from another mod if I remember correctly. Your status. Your halo is binded. Your status are applied in the combat from both friend and foe, such as Ember Light, Expedite, and Rage. Ember Light apply ongoing debuff to the target. Expedite damage the target while it attack and will end after triggering 3 times, dealing damage to the target and healing the caster team. And Enrage buff the target, also providing them with a health upon killing enemy. However, status. Okay. Okay. Damage and the heal? No. Fuck. Nice. Get all yet? No, fuck. Ooh. How much is that? 9? Get the heck out of here! You died already.
Another skirmish, another step forward.
We are progressing, stone by stone, corpse by corpse. We march onward to the reliquary.
Hey, that's so many quests to go.
Our task is perilous. A small band of fighters will not suffice.
Yeah.
Faith and caregiving are indispensable qualities in these lands.
Not clear. Okay, I know that. So it's like they work for us, but we got something back. Interesting. Am I blind or is that a fucking big ass boob? Like, is that a humongous boob or am I just blind or something? The fuck is that? Hospital, eh? Okay, you go there. Dodge, reflectile damage, range damage. Let's buy some usual small thing trinket because I don't think I have enough money to like, yeah. Okay, thousands. Oh, okay, so that's used for that. Treasury? That's, I'm not sure what that is. Scrimmage? So like just walking around? Judicator, that's new. Never heard of him. Let's take a medium sized room. Did we have a stress here? What is this? Why would I not want that? I have no idea though. Okay, so we're gonna take that. Need some more stress here. Need that, okay. We go back. Not her, not you. Not you, where the fuck are you? Where the fuck are you? Not you. You? No, not you. It's not training hall, it's you, I think. Not really sure. It is you, so... Since Tom disease, no. Eat that, okay, right. Thank you. Okay. I think that's enough. Enough, I guess. Maybe. Might not. Who knows?
These troglodytes bar access to the vast pools and formations of amber deep beneath the reliquary. Remedy this.
This is a medium, not large, and it's already make me uncomfortable. He did have buff himself with bleeding though. I mean, we have bandage, we did have one, fuck. What the f- fuck. That's fine. Yeah, everyone can use sidewall and knew that. It's not like anyone can attack him. Are you? What the fuck? That didn't work.
Devastating.
strike them down. Do not relent.
16 bleeding, bitch! Stop blinding her! She cannot see shit!
Do not. A cut vein, a drop of venom. Death does not regard the living.
That should kill him.
The body's weak.
Press on. Dodge 7, 12. Bit more dodge for unit size. Oh. Ah. What the fuck are you guys? Why are you holding a small spear? Holy fuck!
Harden yourself. This battle is not yet over.
High bleeding resistance. This is gonna be a bad side for you picking him. What? Yeah, friend.
Yes. Yes.
How?
Let's go up. Fuck.
Secureth and march on. We still have much to do. Aye, step lightly.
Ah.
Take up the spades. This is nothing to trouble ourselves over.
Is that bad? It is. Fuck.
This land is ancient and fallen into disrepair.
Oh, what should I put inside? E? Tosh? We gotta go camp here. Yo. Oh, it's nothing, okay.
More careful. The dark and the cold are upon us. Keep each other safe by the fire.
Our path, ath,
is revealed. How much is that, her? Okay.
Wars consist of a great many battles. Continue.
What the fuck? Some monsters have high prod, which absorbs attack damage. Just here, ignore prod. Okay.
Spectacular.
Deal? Yep. What the fuck is that?
The blood flows.
How the fuck to return a normal? Oh wait. Yep. Stun skill chance. Do you have any stun? Oh, change ammo. Wait. Interesting, I would like to try that. That might help a little bit. Gosh, why not? Your lane skill. Yo. What? Up, oh, I missed that one. Where am I? But no, of course. What? Oi, what the fuck that damage? That's kinda annoying. That's you it. That's nothing. That's like what? 7 enemy. Yep, nice task kill.
An agonizing death, slow and measured.
Nice heal, dude. Fucking hell.
An adequate performance for now. Keep it up.
Interesting. I would love that. Again.
Be gentle. For sale or for study, see. Alone, we will die. Together, we will rise. Use your senses. Against the light, our foes will fall. the bot.
Are you fucking kidding me?
The wound closes. The bones are mended.
Oh fuck. Don't you fucking dare, you swarm. Fucking hell.
That's cute though.
Strike true. Our injuries will mount. We must rebound.
Fuck. Oh, nice.
Another skirmish, another step forward.
Thank you.
immeasurable life granted.
Don't stun, please. Yep. This guy fucking.
Void.
devastation. We must act.
Fucking hell. Heck, that's stupid.
Into the ground. This land is filled with unseen dangers.
Nah, let's pass that.
What the fuck?
Get off? No, please.
What the fuck?
I can't do this.
Bravery has been forsaken in the throes of combat. That will do. Limiting losses can be its own victory at times. I treat each and every pair of hands to grace this ship as valuable, but there is no conquest without loss.
Hey?
There is always a place here for those who have been wronged. Only to rise above.
Let's do a short run and then I gotta go stop.
With each atrocity and sacrifice, these creatures hobble closer to achieving their dark divinity. Let us remedy this predicament.
For some reason, it's not showing the skill. I gotta... one second.
The cave-dwelling savages are vast in number. A culling is in order.
That's weird. One second, I gotta go restart the game real quick.